Hey, welcome back to the channel. I see you've come back for more. So, story thus far is we're in the middle of nowhere, Louisiana. We found Mia, Ethan's wife, who seems to have a serious case of bipolar zombieism. And she leaves us pretty much for dead. We also have Zoe, the mystery voice, on the phone, giving us bits of clues and telling us how to get out of here. Not really anything detailed. And then we're introduced to the Baker family. Jack, Lucas, Marguerite, however they say her name. Anyway, then we get a full-on brawl with Jack. And now it's just look for more clues and figure out how to get items to get us the hell out of here. So here we go. We'll just get into it. Make sure you hit the like button. Consider subscribing if you haven't. Love to have you in here. And now on with the video.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of you.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl! Seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. Just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? Where do you think you're going?
Steven, please help me. Steven, help me.
What did they do to you, Mia?
I don't know. Mm-hmm.